say we just friends, but we connect on a level that makes me think otherwise. Talking like the last time we look into each other's eyes. Surfing, surfing hearts, racing through the vanilla sky. Star crossed, but we won't budge and fess up. Is this fate, or did I detour and mess up? The friend zone lately has just... She's a walking contradiction and an inspiration for this composition. Have a little patience, hold your ears to your heart and listen. You was put in my life for us to meet each other or be together. Either way, I hope it's for the better. Only time will tell the outcome. So let's keep it moving like temple running. So sister, to my right, looking for forever, not looking for the night. All the students left, you're looking for Mr. Right. Sometimes the beauty in the dark's the brightest light is. So take a chance with romance, hold hands, slow dance, roll the dice and see where fate lands. We both single with no plans. I didn't want to instantly get into your pants. Pleasure delayer, your heart's fragile, giving me your body's like signing a waiver with a disclaimer. Meant to know, so please don't hurt her. Running in the dead ends is finally over. Not seeing you the
issues of today. I've been dwelling in the dark for so long, and my protagonistic arc is so grown. When I hear you grumble and moan, I feel like a dad whose son just figured out there's no Santa Claus. I know it hurts. I know you thought your wishes had a universe all to their own, but give it 20 years, moving at the speed of man, and you'll see that reality isn't there.
In fact, you're so far from loving that there, so kind of missing a couple of blocks in the major ideas there. So clients try to be on the values you treat stuff for, and then people to adopt the plan.
People, clients, cool. Okay, well, I'll cut my theme. I don't know if you can back me either way, but I'm gonna let Kevin answer my question. But I was gonna say, just my theme and idea was, I think that a lot of these first steps in entrepreneurship is being able to meet trade needs, a lot of those basic first needs are attention, but sometimes we don't think that, if we can think about what other people's needs are, we will very easily be able to meet our own needs, right? Because if I'm like, what does this guy need? He wants, five people to come to his thing, or he wants 50 more people to